What's good? We're gonna do some PUBG tonight. I haven't played PUBG for a while now. Turns out it's a new season as well, season 17. So I would have been on sooner, but you know, updates and that. It's how we like it. Nothing better than waiting. Stats. We've got no stats this season. First game played will be now. I'm gonna jump in. I'm thinking Twitch is possibly gonna be my new home. I don't know yet. I'm intrigued. Don't know how I feel about Facebook at the moment. We're going to jump into a game and see how it goes. I've seen news that they've changed Sandhawk back to the original. So obviously got to drop boot camp, see what's going on. Got the old lobster building back. This is solo quads and I haven't played for a very long time, so I probably wouldn't expect too much from it. Everyone's got their anniversary. What do you call it? Parachute, that's the one. Where's my man gone? Fuck me, that genuinely scared me. And as per usual, everyone's got way better aim than I do. I mean, I'll take that sneaky little kill from that guy. Unaware I was behind him. Probably ruined his evening, not gonna lie. Well, I guess I'm by myself now then. I'm fuming. The only tactic I have now is find a vehicle and get to the team. Or just play solo squads again. Can't see any vehicles. Gotta loot this building quick, and then we're gonna ping our one way over to the team. Hopefully not get absolutely lased off the bike on the way there. You absolute fucker. Can't say I like the weird ass way that I set up my keybinds last time. I don't know what I was thinking. I'm 90% sure no one landed near me. Playing too much Apex. Keep pressing 3 to put my guns away instead of X. Bike, there it was. I'm a lucky man that you can't shoot, aren't I? Lesson learned there is wait and see what the team's doing before you jump out the plane, I guess. And don't insult someone's accuracy and then fall off a motorbike. Same landing round about there. Not the full team, though. Only 3. Is possible. Definitely doable. Quite the odd bunch of equipment in this building. Nice rifle though, I'll take that. They're going to rush over here pretty quickly. Military vest level 3. Yes, please, sir. Did require a gun still, though. You'll also do. Oh, rip. No idea what gun this is, to be fair. I was not really a fan of it. Ace 32. stop putting that out. Quarry. Too shabby. Take that instead. Odds on those died at first contact are pretty high, I reckon. For me, at least, anyway. Well, pacing point there, really. Seen a single thing from these two, these three even. Be interested if they've even pushed to our direction, or if they've just stayed in their little area. Or they're waiting up here, one of the two. Changed to a 60% keyboard, so half my keybinds no longer actually exist as well. Did this team even drop? Single open door that I can see. Vehicle there we can take. Not entirely convinced this team is around us anymore. Or they're just on that side, the far side of it. I mean, they could have moved zone already, but I feel it's unlikely for first phase. Tell you what, I will do that. Don't remember if this still actually works or not. A whole waste of time, made me look quite foolish. I've only got the one smoking the smoke grenade gun. Grenade launcher, whatever you want to call it. Surely. Got to be somewhere lurking. Don't know where though. Could really do with a better scope. A few more meds, really. Risk going into this three-story quick. Open doors. It's not something I like to see in low ground. Definitely a team ahead. Team to the right as well. I don't want to get involved in that. They're probably around here somewhere. sort of area. Either that or they're a lot closer than I think they are. And of course it's trees in the way. Down in the compound. No point in engaging that with the shit scope I've got. At least we've got tree cover over here. We are now, however, fucked for cover. Things we like to see. I need to check this for a scope, really. No scope, but I'll take the M24. That was a risk worth taking. So keep going. No point sitting in this longer than we should. Especially with my limited meds. Next zone's gonna fuck us as well, I reckon. I reckon it's gonna be a bridge zone. Maybe not. Good side of zone for once. Take that building there. Popping off over there. Do need to sort out keybind for my mid wheeler. What's on there being a team in that house? Up quick. Let him do the scouting out. Quite low ground, no? To don't need hollows. Just need some form of boost, really. Take the bandages. Bandages is all I'm getting. Sorry, my man. Didn't mean to block you. Definitely got a bit of team there. Only pushing because I need the meds. Didn't made it, it wouldn't push. Take the smoke across. Oh, someone's creeping. I also find it very strange we haven't heard anything from that team that landed with us at Primorsk. I reckon they're sneaking their way along the left-hand side of the map. I'm moving to zone before that gets any worse. Literally no need to fight that at that range. Just move to zone instead and fight it over here. Any more meds? Any more meds? Down that way as well. There'll be a team up on hill by hospital, I reckon. There's gonna be a team in these houses down here. Even here, surely. Team over there, pretty much where I imagine they would be. Cool. The auger. Check for meds first before the guns. Thank you. Nice! The only kill of the game. That's probably extraordinarily boring to watch. And I probably went quiet for a good 5 minutes there at the end. As per usual with any game I play. Already bright neck now. What's the team saying? I don't even know what's going on anymore. A bizarre place to drop. Love how much the team is now split. One man in the middle of a field in one building by himself. Another man just wandering around. And then two of us together. Possibly not. I'll land here though. At least no one else landed here, I guess. Don't know why you would. Definitely got to be teams here. My man's really just hiding out in that building, isn't he? Got the helmet, got the vest. Do I not pick up that level 2 vest back there? Oh dear. Don't need that. Still don't know why I've got 45s in my bag. Let's see what Miss Orange is saying. Thank you. Fucking hell, mate. How do you not see that guy? Got times 15 scope on. Get on. They ain't stopping again. Is that Orange's tactic this whole time? Just to wait for a big airdrop to come and then just chill. Fucking hell. Apologies, sir. I have no med kits. Fuck. Class 15 is fucking ridiculous. Need to loot this compound ahead to try and find some fucking bandages at least. Popping shots at. Smash him.
Tactical nuke incoming!
What has happened here? It's my game.
We love it.
One of the two. There we go. Smashing. Let's switch to the M24. Get rid of that. Get him a machete off. Where's my man Green gone? Don't know why PUBG always crashes for me. I have very few experiences with crashes in any other game, apart from Warzone. Definitely gonna cross the line. least I'm in the zone, I think. That would have been magical. Human. I wasn't expecting a whole squad. Human. I wasn't expecting a whole squad to just chill. Don't know why I had the sniper out there. Let's see what our guy's doing. Yeah, he died. Where are we going? Yeah, I can deal with that. I haven't really fully explored this map, to be fair. The only places we've actually gone are Godok, Palace, Airport and Terminal. I haven't really played much since it came out. Possibly one guy with us. Team going terminal. Land on these nipple tents. Well, it was unlikely I was going to actually hit him, but we got a couple shots on him. I'll take that. But I looked around for that Titan Swarm scope first. We probably would have got a little bit luckier there. Q&L. They're fucking domed. That's a little fucking suspicious. Not gonna lie. Insta drop, I guess. Can't be the only one going Monte, no way. Human. Mini 14, nice. Take that SLR though. It would sound like there is some beef over here. The bot. I'd be very disappointed if I can't take the bot out. At that point, I think it's Minecraft time. So far, it's looking like it's Minecraft time. Bots are ridiculous the way they move. Need more ammo at this rate. Fuck me. Well, they're real people, aren't they? Please tell me it's got wheels on it. It does. It's got fuel. Nice. No. I don't know why that guy stood in the middle of the road. I've seen some old plays, I've made some old plays, but it's definitely one of the oldest ones I've seen. I was going to die to someone. I was being a bit cocky there, but I'll take that. Minus the bots to start off with. It was a good game. Ba-da. the Winnie. This was shit. Our whole team just sniping. He's at his only fucking play was to sit there and go. Jesus Christ. I guess I won't spawn then. It's fine. MK2. Thank you, sir. Just impossible. You get out of the fucking bush and shoot. Fucking hell. Fucking fuming. And why are you still sat in the same place wiggling? You have no skill. Officially not a fan. Sir. And all was silent across the land. And then you were sniped by an SLR. Not a fan of Team Deathmatch, but I'll go back to BR. Might even play some ranks, that's how much I dislike that game.